linked list. A linked list is a dynamic data structure where each element called not is made up of two items, the data and a reference or pointer, which points to the next not. A linked list is a collection of not where each not is connected to the next not through a pointer. Where do we use linked list in array list? Array list provide constant time for search operation, so it is better to use array list if searching is more frequent operation than add and remove operation. The linked list provide constant time for add and remove operation, so it is better to use linked list for manipulation. Where we use linked list? Linked list are linear data structure that hold data in individual objects called nodes. Linked lists are often used because of their efficient insertion and deletion. They can be used to implement stacks, queues, and other abstract data types. Linked lists are useful in data structure and offer many advantages. A new element can be inserted at the beginning or at the end of the constant time. In doubly linked list, memory utilization is efficient as it's allocated when we add new element to a list, and list size can increase decrease as required. They are useful when the size of list is unknown and the changes frequently. It uses not that stores data pointer to the next not. C programming in linked list. Linked list is a set of dynamically allocated nots arranged in such a way that each not contains one value, one pointer, and the pointer always points to the next member of the list. If the pointer is null, then it is the last not in the list. Here's the code you can see. There are many variants of linked list, such as circular linked list, in which the last not contains the address of the first not; doubly linked list, in which every not contains pointers to previous and next nots; and circular doubly linked list, which is circular doubly linked list. Array should be used when the size of the data to be stored is known in advance and does not change frequently. A disadvantage of linked list is that we cannot assess every element in constant time in an array. Understanding linked list will help you to learn the tree data structure. What are the merits and demerits of pointer over array? We will discuss this in our next video.